This can't be true, my dear. I mean, who would want to hurt your father?
And your image is more important than your wife.
I gave that woman my life.
Stop all these things before it gets out of hand.
Remember the night my father drowned?
What, you going to my home, sneaking around, and now you want to blame my wife for...
I want justice.